Hello. Welcome to Shaun Academy. Today in this video we're going to learn how to start a bar business. My name is James and I will be your business consultant in this video. Now, before we start a bar business, let's take a closer look at what goes into starting one and how we can make yours profitable. It is important to note that bars require round-the-clock maintenance, a significant amount of capital to get started, and they are not recession-proof. As a result, you'll want to make sure you put in the time and effort necessary to plan strategically in order to open your own bar successfully. 1. Develop a business plan. A business plan is an essential document for any small business. It's a requirement when learning how to open a bar. Your business plan is a written plan that covers your company's value proposition, location and team, the industry you're entering, your legal structure, products and services, how you intend to market yourself, financial projections, and any other additional information that will point you toward long-term growth and profitability. Overall, this plan will help guide each of the other steps required to open a bar, so you can refer to it frequently and tweak it as needed as your plans change or pivot. Furthermore, you will use your business plan not only as a roadmap to long-term success, but also to attract investors and funders and to explain your concept to potential partners. 2. Locate the appropriate location. Choosing your business location is critical to your short and long-term success, just as it is for any small business. If you're going to the neighborhood bar, you should get to know the people you're serving. You can get information on your target market by contacting your local chamber of commerce during the planning stage. Are you targeting college students, blue-collar workers, the arts community, or conservative suburbanites? You could also work with a real estate agent who is familiar with the area and can assist you in finding the best location at the most affordable price. Because renting or purchasing a storefront is one of the most significant upfront costs associated with opening a bar, you'll want to make sure your real estate agent has experience working with tenants and can assist you with the leasing process. 3. Register your company. It is critical to have proper registration. The requirements for registering your bar vary depending on the city and state in which you operate. However, as with any new business, you'll need to obtain an employer identification number for tax purposes and register your company with local authorities. You must also select an appropriate business entity type. The four most common entity types, or legal structures, are as follows. 1. Sole proprietorship. 2. General partnership. 3. Corporations. 4. Limited liability corporations. While sole proprietorships and general partnerships are the simplest to establish, they do not provide personal liability protection, which means that if your business is sued, your personal assets may be seized. Because bars have higher legal risks than other businesses, you should consider forming an LLC or corporation. A business attorney with industry experience can assist you in making the best decision for your bar. 4. Decide on a business name. Choosing a business name for your bar is an important part of establishing your company's brand identity. Your company name should be memorable, represent your company in some way, and, most importantly, not be taken by a competitor. You can check your Secretary of State's website to see if your business name has already been taken. You'll also want to make sure that the domain name isn't already in use if you're creating a business website. If you intend to market your business on social media sites, you must also check platforms such as Facebook and Instagram. 5. Obtain all necessary licenses and permits. When learning how to open a bar, business owners frequently overlook the hassle that comes with permits and licensing. Make no mistake, alcohol is a highly regulated industry. To begin, you'll need to obtain a license from the Alcohol and Tobacco Trade and Tax Bureau, or TTB, which is in charge of enforcing laws regulating alcohol production, importation, and wholesale businesses, tobacco manufacturing and importing businesses, and alcohol labeling and advertising. This procedure will take between 6 and 12 months to complete. The TTB will need to inspect your company and conduct background checks on the directors, officers, and owners. Following that, you'll need to obtain state and local liquor licenses. If you intend to sell food, you will also need a food seller's permit. Once you've obtained the necessary business licenses and permits, you'll want to make sure your bar is up to code, as food and alcohol establishments are frequently inspected. If you found this video useful, please show your appreciation by clicking the like button. Also, let us know in the comments if you'd like us to make a long, comprehensive follow-up video to learn more about how to start a bar business. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button to see more videos from Shaun Academy, an extension for education.